The air leg of China's arsenal is more uncertain, but experts estimated that China currently only has about 20 warheads assigned to aircraft. Although China moved away from using aircraft as a significant part of its nuclear arsenal since the late 1970s, in recent years, China modified the fuselage of one of its H-6 airplanes so that it could accommodate an air-launched guided ballistic missile. These 468 warheads make up what the Pentagon has called China's viable nuclear triad. China is adding new delivery systems to this arsenal, including 320 new missile silos across three silo fields, new quieter submarines, and a new stealth bomber. China has also likely produced approximately 132 warheads for future delivery systems, most likely land-based missile silos. The speed and scale of China's nuclear expansion is the largest and fastest of the nine nuclear states. In 2024, the Pentagon estimated that China could have 1,000 warheads by 2030, and as recently as 2022, estimated that they could reach 1,500 warheads by 2035, which is still less than half the number of warheads held by either Russia or the US.